Very spicy.
Persistent.
Blessing.
A legacy.
Relentless.
Cosmopolitan.
Leading edge.
Portal.
Adobo kasi has become the portal of the advertising industry to the rest of the world, to the general public.
You want to know the latest news, you want to know about the best campaigns, you want to know just essentially anything about Philippine advertising, you go to Adobo.
On a day-to-day thing, you know, we get caught up with the work, you know, and you know, Adobo is like, I get this magazine and I see what's out there. It's really like a good source of information.
Like my mom would never understand. Ang concept ng advertising was, oh, kayo yung gumagawa ng billboard. The general public had no real idea what advertising is.
Before Adobo, we would just talk to each other and about each other. After Adobo, suddenly there was a venue, a magazine, that people could look at and say, oh, that's what's happening to the advertising and marketing industry in the Philippines.
It's a showcase of the industry's best talents.
Nagbibigay sila ng space sa mga batang creatives from iba't ibang industriya, hindi lang sa advertising.
Adobo Magazine gave the graphic design industry an entryway to showcase their work.
With Adobo Magazine, the advertising and design world never ceases to amaze me.
Adobo has brought the Philippine advertising industry on the global map, and I think they've done a good job on that.
Keep continuing the good work, keep supporting the graphic design industry, especially encouraging a lot of craft and detail to the work, and inspiring the new generation of creatives to explore the industry. So, thank you.
Congratulations, Angel and team. I think you've done a remarkable job so far, and I look forward to you doing your job in an even more remarkable fashion in the future.
Congratulations sa Adobo Magazine. Every time ko pupunta ako sa mga advertising festivals, isa kayo sa pinakaunang nauubos, pinagkagulan. So congratulations, definitely blessing kayo sa industriya.
Angel and Janelle, 7 years, so you're done with the itch. Here's to more flavor, more spice, and probably an innovative recipe.
Thank you for making our jobs known to the world. My parents used to say that they couldn't understand my job, but now everybody knows it through Adobo Magazine, and I really wish them all the luck and more power for another 7 years.
Happy anniversary on your 7th year. You deserve a standing ovation. Congratulations.
Adobo Magazine, happy anniversary. We're really happy that you are part of this Philippine advertising industry. I think a lot of times that you actually keep us together. So more power to you.
Allow me to quote a very wise man, the Dalai Lama. He said, people take different roads seeking fulfillment and happiness. Just because they're not on your road doesn't mean they've gotten lost. So, Adobo, you decided 7 years ago to take a different road. You must be on the right track because you're still here 7 years and thriving. Congratulations on your 7th, and I'll see you in the next 7th. Good luck.